A strange twist to a story we're also following involving an inmate here in the Harris County Jail, already accused of murdering his grandmother. Well, now he's charged with killing his own cellmate. Now, the other inmate died 2 years ago, but charges were just filed now against Chad Maydwell this week. Investigators say Maydwell confessed to killing Michael Griego during a jail call to his parents. And according to prosecutors, Maydwell attacked his cellmate because he wanted the top bunk.